Now, where to begin? My mother named me Enola, which backwards spells alone. And yet, we were always together. And it was wonderful.